You're welcome to this lesson once again. Now, before we proceed to this lecture, for you to understand and best way to deploy this, for you to maybe you bought this course, you are seeing out. Let me give it a try. Oh, let me see what is out there. Now, it is important I share my own WhatsApp story so that you can understand where I was coming from, where I felt. To be honest with you, I've been trying to create this course for more than 2023 and 2022 for 3 years now. I've been trying to create this course. Are you getting it? But I was so busy until when I told myself I'm going to do this, create this course fast and let people benefit. I've seen a lot of people do using WhatsApp marketing, but I see a lot of loopholes. They are not taking advantage of it. So let me share my own story with you. My story started during the COVID-19 lockdown in my country. Nobody can go out. I was doing e-commerce. At a point at the beginning, it was difficult. Then, it was difficult to even deliver. You won't even get people want to order, you can't deliver an item. So, and then two, because of fear of COVID, I also did not allow my family to go out. I was selling on platform. It was challenging. So, the e-commerce platform offered to use Faircu to move all in and out of our, but I was not interested. I was just being very careful of COVID, so I stayed back at home. So at that time, we just also moved to our own house. So we spent so much on the housing. So we're not that broke, but the revenue was no, and coupled with lockdown. So what I just did, I just looked a few money I have. I just used set up my WhatsApp funnel, workshop funnel, and run ads to it. With the last couple we had during the COVID. Then I started running the workshop funnel every day and two days in a week, and money were just coming in. In my country, that period during the COVID, factually everybody was complaining, crying during the lockdown. But to be honest with you, my family and I, we were not complaining. Or the only thing that we, only thing we cannot afford, are you getting it? That's the only challenge. There's nothing we cannot afford, or that thing was not just available. So let me share something with you. I'm going to be share those experience with you. Now, these are I sell a digital product. The product I sold, before then, I was selling earth products. Yes, earth products. One of my most famous, one of the most cash cow that I sold then was a solution for high blood pressure that works. Are you getting it? So when I look at it, during the lockdown, delivery is a challenge, even to get what from your supplier was a challenge. So instead of me selling physical product, then I decided to create, based on information I have, I've shared research about, create a e-book on how people can solve high blood pressure at home by themselves by making remedies, herbal remedies, and a lot of information that people don't have access. Because in my country, a lot of our population believe there is no permanent solution to high blood pressure, but I know there is a solution to it. So I just created a e-book, and I decided, so how do I promote it? So I decided to use one of the funnel I'm going to be teaching you, which is workshop funnel. Are you getting it? Yes, and this is the result. I converted to two strangers during the lockdown when it seems everybody was broke, and I was making tons and tons and tons of money. Yes. Now, if you check this, this is 11,473,375,000 naira in my local currency. Are you getting it? Yes. You can see. This is an amazing from a digital product. this is about something above $10,000 or close to $10,000. To some people, this is small money. But during the lockdown, during the COVID-19 lockdown, and in a developing country where there's no package like support like you have in US, UK, and other advanced economy. Come on. This was big money then, big money. Things were expensive. By then, I was able to change so many things. And I was selling digital product. All most of this money are my profit. So all what I just need to do is keep on driving traffic into my what we call workshop funnel, my workshop funnel. So, and I keep on making. I'm going to share you with another one. Now, this is another 6 million naira. This should be like an average, let me say, like something around $10,000, you know. So there are so many. Yes, these are digital products. This is another 1 point something million local currency, and then this is an 820,000. Yes, and then 460,000, you know. You see, so I just want to just one product in one niche, high blood pressure. There are so many. I've used this same funnel to sell software, to sell SaaS, to sell done for you service, to sell my software as a service. I've converted this. Yes, now I've made a lot of money, and it saved my cost of marketing. In fact, I'm so, because this thing that make me lazy, that I don't do retargeting. I just follow up within my WhatsApp system. Are you getting, and I keep on getting better before I start to introduce some automation, bringing in other stuff into it and getting better. I'm running multiple funnels right now, and I'm practically printing money from my WhatsApp. Now, you can do the same thing. All what you just need to do, take your note, follow this of these lectures I'm giving, yes, religiously, then hack on it. Set up your own funnel, start using it. Once you start getting results, rinse and repeat. That is it. You can also do it, but you can only do it by going through this lecture and practicing. Yes, acting on all my recommendation and taking action on my teachings. I love to say this: take action on my teaching and act on my teaching and take action of my recommendation. These are very, very important. So in the next lesson, I'm going to be sharing you more tips. Thank you.